The best thing to do is work with an attorney who knows the best forms to use for what you are trying to accomplish with your various assets. If you cannot work with an attorney, you should go to the real property services or the real estate services in your county and talk to a person there about what you actually own and how you want it to be done, and they can help you with that. They're very good at that.